is wrong. Something isn't wrong. I feel I belong in the light. Passion has gone. Love's taken flight. Things just feel happy tonight. I'm tasting no tears. I'm fighting no fears, but still there's a hole in my heart. Not on my own, but I feel it sometimes. Wondering what should I do. There's a love alone I don't need to decide. I don't have to. I'm tasting no tears. I'm fighting no fears. Still there's a hole in my heart. I'm wasting no time. I'm losing my mind. Here till the day. Don't know what's wrong. Something isn't right. I feel I belong in the light. Passion has gone. Love's taken flight. Things just feel heavy. Just feel happy tonight.
Welcome back, folks. Mark here from my backwood adventures. As you can see, we've made it to the camp build here again. Gonna be framing some windows, finish framing some windows and putting some blocking in, but we'll see what we can get done today. It was a beautiful sunny day here. Now, a little hazy when I left home this morning, but it's it was plus 18 at the truck, but no, it's feels a lot warmer than that. We're under a heat warning today. I think we're getting that hot spell coming from out west. But anyhow, it's gonna be might be a short day today. See what I can get done here by myself today. I got a 5 out of the 8 windows are framed. I got to get a few more windows framed up. Those windows over yonder, there, and there's 3, two in the corner over there and one in the center there, but the rest pretty much framed. And then I gotta get blocking up in between all the studs, so when I do my board and batten, it'll give me something to attach the boards to. Anyhow, that's on the agenda for today, so glad you could tune in. Welcome you all along here. Hopefully you're enjoying this project here I got going on. It's a little bit more challenging than what I thought it was going to be, but it is what it is. And that under that tarp over there, I got 5 of the 8 windows here. The bigger windows are here anyway. I got 3 more to finish, like I was saying, at the shop back home. And then once I get those finished up, I'll bring them in and I'd like to get a roof on before we can put the windows in, because some of the windows are vinyl but some are wooden. I don't want them to get wet on the inside. That's why they're under a tarp over there, just in case it rains. But Anyhow, enough talking. It's quite a little trek here coming in. See, I crossed the river there with the quad, but it's not too bad. There is a I was lucky enough to get in contact with the owner of the land across the river, and he's got a road that comes up almost to the river, and he gave me permission to use his road until my cabin's built, which makes gonna make things make life so much easier for me. I'd heard some fish jumping over there, some splashing, but anyhow, some fresh deer tracks coming in just by the river there. But anyhow, enough gabbing, and I'm gonna get to work. Thank you. Well, I got two out of the three framed, finished framing. You're wondering why, I'm probably wondering why I'm putting that blocking there underneath, but that's, I'm doing bore and batten up and down, so it gives me something to attach to. I know on those taller windows, it's not a long span, but anyhow, it'll give me something to attach the boards to, keep them nice and solid. But anyhow, I got one more. I'm just gonna take a break here. Whew, sun's coming out, find some shade here, have something to drink. It's gonna be a warm one. It's gonna be my view right here from the, I guess from the kitchen sink or the kitchen window. Be a nice view doing the, if you're gonna wanna do the dishes with this kind of view. Anyhow, time for a drink. Whew, she's warm. I think my days of coming in by boat are pretty much done until the fall, until we get some rain. So luckily I got that road I can come in. It's still a quad ride, but it's not that far. A little bumpy, but we'll have to make do. Take another little rest here. Oh, she's warm. Oh. Gotta get out of the sun. There, some shade for now. But so I just cut four more 2x4s, four more studs. I'll for the corners here. I'll show you. So when I want to finish the inside of the camp. So the here's the stud here. So I gotta put a stud up in here this way. Like that, so I can something to attach the boards to on the inside when I'm finishing the inside, make a corner here. So there's an outside corner, which is from the outside stud there. But anyhow, I got to attach those and a little bit of blocking up there. Top of that, a huge window, and then we'll see what's next.
Warm.
Let's find some shade. Well, I got the corner studs in, windows framed, a few more bits and pieces, a little blocking here and there, and like I said, I gotta put blocks between all the studs, probably halfway up, something to attach my boards. The boards are gonna go vertical, not horizontal, so up and down, and then my battens. So yeah, but that heat, that sun's getting to me. Take a little rest here and then see if we're gonna call it or continue on. Well folks, I think that's gonna be it for today. I got a little bit done. I know it's a long ways to traveling here to get just to get a little bit done, but a little bit at a time, I guess. Man, do I feel like jumping in that river. Looks so refreshing. Anyhow, she's pretty warm, so I'm gonna I got it pretty much all cleaned up, all packed up here, so I think I'm gonna call this video, and thanks for coming along, and hopefully we'll see you here again soon. Be well, be kind, take care of yourself, and get outdoors when you can, and see you next time.